This guy's got to be having one of the worst birthdays. At 7:53 a.m., the Packers wish Jonathan Garvin a happy birthday on their social media accounts. And then almost exactly 3 hours later, they reportedly cut him. The NFL is a tough business.